Good evening. This is Mobile News Now for Friday, February 28th. I'm Scott Walker. Here's Gina Swanson before she heads to the Zulu Ball.
It's one of the biggest parties around this carnival season, bringing tens of thousands of people to the convention center. We'll have all the sights and sounds, plus the signature characters of this year's Zulu Ball tonight at 10, and we'll have a recap of all of the uptown parades.
Eric Nunez, an acquaintance of former Saints standout Darren Sharper, is being held at Orleans Parish Prison without bond on aggravated rape charges. Sharper, meanwhile, is in jail in Los Angeles and could be transported back to Louisiana as soon as next week to face the same aggravated rape charge. Orleans Parish District Attorney Leon Canizero says Nunez is a flight risk. Police say he and Sharper raped two women last September at a condo in the Warehouse District.
Here's the situation. Jimmy Graham is getting franchise tagged. He even knows it. He went on Twitter and talked about it. But how much money will this cost him being a tight end versus a wide receiver? We'll talk about that coming up in sports.
And it's a great night for the parades. We had a few sprinkles that moved to the east. Temperatures right now, upper 50s, cloudy skies, southeast wind at about 11. That's sending in the warm, moist air. So for the rest of the evening, mid to the upper 50s. Going into the morning hours, heads up, a little bit of patchy fog. I don't think it's going to be a lot. In the morning, we're in the upper 50s. And then as we go through the day, a little bit warmer. We'll be in the low to the mid 70s. Isolated sprinkle possible. What you can expect into the rest of the weekend tonight at 10.
Margaret, thanks. Thank you for watching Mobile News Now. I'm Scott Walker. We'll see you on TV for WDSU News at 10.